Workers are putting the finishing touches on the newest addition to Harford Community College, the APG Federal Credit Union Arena.
There really isn't another facility like this in the region, and we decided to do something that would not only be an asset to the college, but would also be an asset to the region.
The arena itself boasts 19,000 square feet of floor space with seating for up to 3,200 people. The space will house graduation ceremonies and serve as the home for HCC's volleyball and basketball teams.
Just to see all the fans that come out and, you know, just the guys on the team, when we come out of the tunnel, you know, we're just real excited to play, and it gives us another motivation to protect our home court.
The arena isn't just for college use. It's also for the entire community, and they already have some big acts scheduled.
We have the Harlem Globetrotters coming at the end of December, which is a sellout, so it was a very successful event for us. In January, we have the community open house, where we're going to open it up to the community and have an open house for everyone. And then in the end of February, we have a wine festival that we do that raises money for the college, and then we have trade shows lined up.
The project also included renovating and expanding the adjoining Susquehanna Center, adding a bigger and upgraded pool, an expanded and state-of-the-art fitness center, and a new dance studio. The entire project came with a price tag of $26 million, funded by the state and county, and college officials think the entire community will agree it was worth every penny.
Community is our middle name, and we believe that the community will be able to stage a lot of events here, or at least come to a lot of events here. I think it's going to take the college into a new level, a next level, as a major asset to the county.
The arena has already hosted a couple of basketball games, but will officially open to the public December 4th. In Harford County, Kim Dacey, WBAL-TV 11 News.